Cell phone light.
Okay. Okay, so you can't really see us right now, but
I'm here. Emily.
Emily's right there.
Yeah.
We're watching the fire. You could watch the fireworks and listen to us talk, I guess. Oh, that's a good place to sit. But
yeah,
I know they can't see it, but.
Well, we're at the back of the pontoon boat.
I like to stand.
I don't like to stand, especially because
there's a campfire over there. We're like creeping on them over there. Orange lights the fire.
I mean, we have a campfire up there too, but it's really smoky right now.
Yeah.
So we're not allowed to have smoke.
So, as you probably don't know, but you would if you knew me, I'm Harry Potter obsessed. And I was about to walk up to get a new camera when I saw that the neighbors who I didn't really like initially. I think they're watching Harry Potter, so
the other fire.
I was kind of freaking out a little bit.
Okay, come hither, Erica.
And I had to go spot, so that's what we're gonna do right now.
Okay.
So we're gonna
be quiet. You have to be quiet.
I don't speak German, but I can if you like. Ow!
If you are Harry Potter fans, you will know that that was indeed a Harry Potter footage. And that was the sixth movie at the beginning.
Was it really?
When, yes. When they go and visit Fred and George's, joke shop. And right before they find out that Malfoy is indeed doing nasty business. So,
I know Harry Potter, but I have seen that movie.
That's pretty good of me to spot that from 100 feet away.
I mean, if there was a Monster Ball special on or something like that, I mean, if they were watching that, I would probably notice that.
Okay,
guys, go start talking about random crap.
Oh, that was so cool.
I thought those are pretty, too.
Can I use your phone?
Here, catch.
Oh, I do not trust her. Why would you do that?
She's like right in front of water.
If you like your phone at all, you would not.
If you like it at all, you will not.
I want to talk about my love for my secret admirer.
Who is your secret?
That's a good picture of me.
Oh, I like this song, guys.
My secret admirer.
Who's your secret admirer?
I don't know.
Well, she says it would be a secret and I want to. Yeah, exactly.
He keeps sending me text messages. It's really sweet.
Oh, really? Maybe I should just steal your phone right now.
Yeah, totally.
I mean, not right now because I'm not talking to him.
Who's your secret admirer, dog? You can spell his
name. I wouldn't know, because it's secret.
Okay, you tell me everything anyway, so I think you should tell me later.
Ooh, that's...
I know, and everyone's seeing it right now. I mean... Oh my god.
How do I raise the flag?
They're bombing us.
Bomb,
it's like Pearl Harbor.
Actually, we are in a...
Not like Pearl Harbor.
That's why I said I'm kidding.
Erica never kids, viewers.
Oh, sure.
Only I'm my type of vision!
No, seriously, when and I said we can take the pontoon out, my dad let my brother...
It's your brother.
Yeah, but my dad let my brother do it yesterday.
I don't think your dad trusts us, for one thing.
He's like, yeah, just let me show you.
Look how bright it is over there. What? You can't see, like, you see where a purple firework was?
Yeah. Well, you can see so many coming from there. I swear, like, there's probably, like, 10 houses doing them. But you can't see any.
Someone sit next to you, Erica.
Okay, because I love you.
I know, I do. I know you do.
Don't steal my camera. Well, I don't love you that much.
Well, shine it on your face. Maybe you can see your face. Shine the light on your face.
See
Erica's
no
face.
Well,
put a flash on.
I don't want to put flash on.
Well, we got to see your beautiful face. Because it is beautiful.
So you can hear my beautiful cough.
Fine, I guess I will. But I can't put flash on for this mode, so that means I have to change it. Change it to...
Fucking hate mosquitoes! Sorry, language.
Actually,
Fucking hate mosquitoes! Fucking hate mosquitoes! Fucking hate mosquitoes! Fucking hate mosquitoes!
I swarmed episode one. Oh my gosh!
Look how cool this picture was!
It's like a cool. Oh, that is cool!
I feel so talented.
Shiny face. So we can see your beautiful face if we can
is
see.
Is that working?
Let me zoom out.
I don't know how to raise the flash.
I don't even know how to work a camera, dog. Oh, we can almost see your face. Oh, we can see your nose. Oh, we can, wait, put, we go. Just keep it right. No, not, now you're pulling.
You can move. You can see my whole face.
You'll see your beautiful face in the sunlight. And possibly.
Okay, so what should we talk about? Juicy. How beautiful Richard is.
I am beautiful.
How amazing Lady Gaga is.
Actually a subject.
Actually,
because I think Richard Juchek is the most beautiful person ever.
Oh, you're just flattering me now.
Yeah, from the looks of you, to an ad.
Shut up!
You just set yourself up.
Oh my
for that
god!
One.
They're freaking gone. Right on my face is making me very uncomfortable.
Mosquitoes don't really bite me.
No, I do not care about mosquitoes, but like, well, I don't care about dogs.
Ooh, that was a pretty picture.
We are just obsessed about it.
Like a dog bite it.
Amazing picture ever just now. Wow, I have 1,711 pictures. Well, I'm such a loser. See? How cool is that?
That's pretty.
I'm gonna answer that question for you.
Because I have 1,711 pictures. What about how I'm a Potterhead? Does that make.
Gotta get down on Friday.
Oh, it's cool.
It's Glee, guys.
Best picture ever.
Just kidding. Now there's Glee. Oh, we can see your face now.
Taylor Swift, my love.
Okay, now we can't see it. There we go.
Taylor Swift, my love.
Taylor Swift is your love.
I'm obsessed. Yeah, I can't skip this song.
Okay, I asked Cha-Cha how to put the, the flash up on a camera, and it told me how to put the volume up when you're filming. That's not even the same words.
I love Cha-Cha.
Normally I love Cha-Cha, but today you have failed me.
Are you so?
I'm gonna run up and get the other camera because it has fireworks mode on it.
Yeah,
oh wait, doesn't it?
So. I was totally in the middle of attack.
And
a moment when I'm with you.
Maybe I'll go up and watch some more of their Harry Potter.
What are you talking about? What Harry Potter?
Yes. Look how ugly she looks right now.
And then from on July 15th on Harry Potter the Deathly Hallows Part 2 opens, an extraordinary movie-making adventure will come to a close. And while we lack the cognitive powers of Professor Trelawney, we predict the ending will be a happily lucrative one for what is already the biggest franchise in Hollywood history. The domestic box office after 7 films, more than 2 billion. Audience interest. I love the way.